destruction is fun.
Yes, as long as it's not happening to you.
I like popping the bubbles in bubble wrap. Is that fun, too?
Whoa, if you're into that kind of thing.
Unfortunately, I only ever need bubble wrap to pad packages that contain smaller objects which have accidentally been put into boxes of postage level 3, and that very rarely ever happens.
But when it happens, I guess it's party all around, right?